Your video has caused quite a stir. So tell me about the moment you realized you're shooting a marathon, but there's something else capturing your attention.
Well, the moment was I was shooting the marathon, like you said, and I see it kind of through my viewfinder, thinking that it could be just something on my lens. And when I look up in the sky, there's something burning, and it's coming down fast. And just to double check that I had it, I rewound the tape, and sure enough, I did.
Wow. Did you hear anything as you saw that bright light?
No, I couldn't hear anything having to do with that. All I could hear was cowbells and cheering for their marathon runners.
Well, talking of those marathon runners, they seem to be completely oblivious.
You know, after I saw it, and I double-checked that I had it on tape, I look around to make sure, to see if anyone else is with me on this and see if, you know, I'm not going crazy, if I wasn't going crazy, and sure enough, no one saw it but me there.
Wow, that's incredible. If you didn't have the video to prove it, you would probably have second-guessed yourself for life.
Thank God for that.
Yeah, well, we're really glad that you did manage to capture this because everybody's talking about it. Why for you, Eddie, was it really important to get this on video?
I think it's extremely important. I think this is one of the things that, you know, this is for a camera guy like me, this is a once-in-a-lifetime deal. And it's the perfect of both worlds, you know. It's a phenomenon, and no one got hurt from it, and I'm just so grateful that I got it on camera so everyone can see it.
So you saw it with your own eyes. What did you suspect it was?
You know, when I saw it, I automatically thought that it was, you know, a meteorite or a falling star, something that had just was too big to burn in our atmosphere and was able to come down that close to the Earth. You know, you see stuff like that at night, you don't see it during the day, and I was kind of in shock for about 2 minutes, and then, you know, your mind goes 100 miles per hour to see what exactly it was.
And I'm sure when you got back to your newsroom, there was a lot of excitement. Tell me about the reaction.
You know, I called to find out if they'd heard anything, and sure enough, they'd gotten about, you know, hundreds of calls from people in our area that had seen it. But you know, speculations were flying all over the place on what it was. You know, I think people just get excited and say that they saw something that they did.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, in the news business, it's all about getting the exclusive, and this is it. You're the one who saw it.
You're right. Yeah, and I'm glad I got it, and I'm so glad that people are able to see it. And I know I got off the phone with NASA about 30 minutes ago, and even they're extremely interested in this video to find out what it was.
Oh, right. Is that where your video goes next, then?
That's where it is now.
Do you get it back?
Yeah, I'd better get it back.
I think this is something everybody would like you to have in your hands. Well, Eddie, thank you very much for talking with us and for your incredible skills of observation.
You're very welcome.